Last week we asked you for your thoughts about the 90-day probation period, and you had a lot to say. Victor Kemp says, "I don't think the 90-day law adds much incentive to hiring high-risk staff. It will just be encouraging workplace bullying and forcing workers to fight for popularity in office politics." And from Dr. Nigel Andrew from Ngāti Kuia, "By reducing the power of employees, wages are reduced, and when wages are constantly reduced, you end up with a third-world country." And Mrs. Colleen Jennings made this suggestion. "For those who are on an unemployment or DPB benefit, part of the agreement for them is to get this payment should be attending literacy numeracy classes. These could be held in the WINS conference rooms, similar to the sessions that are required by anyone applying for the above benefits." Colleen, Nigel and Victor, thanks for your feedback. Our details are on screen now. Your thoughts and views are appreciated.